we get ready to go. The green flag is out, we're underway. These drivers have really been mixing it up out there. You can really tell who wants it. This race is getting intense. Those cars are really getting dirty. We continue under green here, and these drivers are really trying to just find a rhythm and stay smooth. Running consistent lap times is really important in a place like this. These drivers have really been mixing it up out there. You can really tell who wants it. What a lap that was, folks. That driver is flying around this track. Lap after lap, these drivers are really pushing their cars to the limit. What an incredible race it's been so far. That was a quick one. These drivers have really been mixing it up out there. You can really tell who wants it. You can feel the intensity starting to ramp up with each lap. It's go time for a lot of these drivers, and they're starting to feel the pressure. We are seeing some solid lap times out there. The drivers are pedal to the metal, the mud is flying, and the cars are covered in dirt. It's another great day at the racetrack. So far, so good. We've had some great racing today. All eyes are on the flag stand. At the pool, there's a blue pickup truck parked just outside of turn number one that left their lights on. Again, that's a blue pickup truck over in the turn one parking lot with their lights on. drivers are racing like every lap is the last. The fans are on their feet and haven't sat down for one single lap. Drivers are pedal to the metal, the mud is flying and the cars are covered in dirt. It's another great day at the racetrack. Only 10 more laps. You can feel the intensity starting to ramp up with each lap. It's go time for a lot of these drivers, and they're starting to feel the pressure. The drivers are pedal to the metal. The mud is flying, and the cars are covered in dirt. It's another great day at the racetrack. So far, so good. We've had some great racing today. Five laps left. Come down to this, the final lap. The checker is out, and we hope you enjoyed the show.